Welcome. Today we're going to connect your Brother MFC-J497DW to a mobile device using Wi-Fi Direct. This video will cover multiple models and operating systems. Even though your machine may not match the model on the screen, the overall process will be the same. Wi-Fi Direct is a secure wireless interface that allows you to connect your Brother machine to a mobile device without using a router. After the connection process is finished, you will need to go to either the App Store or Play Store and download the Brother iPrint and Scan application in order to print from your mobile device. To begin, press the Settings button on the control panel. Press the down arrow on the control panel repeatedly until the network option is displayed. Then press OK. Arrow down again until Wi-Fi Direct is displayed. Then press OK. Arrow down to the manual option. And again press OK. The network name and password for the direct connection will display for 3 minutes. On your mobile device, check for available connections. Select the network displayed on your Brother machine. When prompted, enter the network password displayed on your Brother machine into your phone. You are now connected with Wireless Direct. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. If you found this video helpful, be sure to subscribe. Thank you for choosing Brother.